void, but somehow different this time.
I can pull you into this place. The outsider marked me long ago. I made you flee your precious tower and turned your father into cold stone. How difficult for you. But when I was young, sweet Jessamine and I were closest sisters, sharing a secret. Emperor Kaldwin had another daughter, born in shame to a kitchen maid.
Am I dreaming? If not, how is Delilah doing this?
I told you, dear. You're over. That's next year.
You said that last year. Jessamine is younger than me, and she's a core in every name.
Jessamine, well, it's complicated. We'll understand someday.
What did I do? I'll be good. I swear.
Next year. I promise.
Games in the tower, but at night I'd go back to the servants' quarters to cockroaches and thin gruel. Emperor Daddy would visit and tell me if I was good. Next year I'd be old enough to come to court to be a princess. Then one day, pretty Jessamine broke something worth a fortune, and the spymaster caught us. She claimed I did it, and he whipped me in the garden house until I bled. My mother lost her kitchen job, and that night we were out on the streets with no place to sleep.
I didn't break it.
Would you like to tell me what
you did? We were just playing.
Never mind, Jessamine. Who is here now?
It was her! Delilah's lie. She broke it.
I saw the nastiest parts of Dunwall, ending up in debtor's prison. Jessamine died quick on an assassin's blade, but my mother lingered for weeks after a fat guard broke her jaw. They threw me out when she died. I looked up at the lights of Dunwall Tower and swore revenge. Washing bedsheets in a brothel, I painted on the side, until Anton Sokolov took me as a student. That's the polite word for it. I was crafty even before the outsider marked me, and survived the worst the Empire could offer. Now, it's your turn.
My mother's sick. She needs help.
Your mother kicked off while you were out begging. She's another bag of bones now, girl.
What? No!
Your sentence is served and you'll be tossed out with the others. You can't stay here anymore.
To know whether my dear old aunt is telling the truth or not. When I saw what they'd done to Anton Sokolov, I wanted to hurt everyone who'd helped Delilah and the Duke of Sirkonos pull off their coup. Sokolov is the man who made whale oil into a weapon, who turned back the plague, and now he's barely able to speak. That painted the most powerful men and women of our time shake too badly to hold a spoon. When he does talk, he's going to give me a name. The next step along the way to Duke Luca Abel, then Delilah herself. A name. That's all I need. Wasn't a dream, was it?
Am I to blame for Delilah's bitterness?
All this is her doing, and she'll die for it.
Our decisions have weight, I feel my time drawing to an end. Soon.
For a man of his age, Sokolov's making better progress than I would have expected. Good to see you're still with us. Thank you for helping, Anton. Sokolov's not the only one making a rapid recovery. I'll be good enough to leave soon. There's a lot to do. Of course, unless the Duke falls, he'll undo my best efforts here.
Then we'll have to make sure Duke Luca Abel doesn't overstay his welcome.
Karnaca's key leaders are flawed, for certain. After all this is settled with the Duke, and the time of the coup has passed, whichever ones are left standing could change things here. Consider that, as you come face to face with the Duke's remaining associates.
Some of them have made their beds, Alexandria.
Wanted me to help him with a rather complicated problem.
Anton, you've had 3 days to rest. Tell me how to kill Delilah.
They tortured him. His body is covered with bruises.
Delilah has the throne, and my father is missing. This is Anton Sokolov, the greatest mind in the Empire.
No, Emily. Megan is right. I can make electricity move from one side of the room to the other, but Delilah is beyond my understanding. When I came to Sirkonos, I meant to leave everything behind. But when the assassination started, I couldn't ignore it. By the time Megan and I connected the murders to the Duke, it was too late. The Crown Killer came for me. It kept me alive from my knowledge, but I saw things. Jindosh often had a visitor, Brianna Ashworth.
She's the curator of the Royal Conservatory.
Yes, Ashworth is dangerous, as obsessed with the occult as Delilah. Apparently, she's working on a device called the Oraculum.
There's more to her than either of you know.
If Ashworth is one of Delilah's lieutenants, I need to eliminate her. Who knows what this device is capable of, or what she's up to.
take the skiff. I don't want to bring the dreadful whale any closer than we have to. There is a small dock in Syria Gardens, close to the conservatory. That's as far as I can take you. Ready to go?
Yes, let's go.
There'll be a grand guard presence outside the Royal Conservatory. Inside, be prepared for anything. Ashworth runs with an eclectic crowd. They'll be the real danger.
Someday I'd like to know more about how you met Ashworth.
I know you would. Trust me, Ashworth is important to Delilah. Which brings up something else. You might be able to exploit the Abbey of the Everyman in removing Ashworth from play. Turns out the Vice Overseer in Karnaca has been watching Ashworth from a hidden outpost near the Royal Conservatory. Check it out first if you want more options. Remember, if she's still working with Delilah, Ashworth is a grave threat.
Thanks, Maggie. See you soon.
Danis outlawed underwood export to protect the trees.
I can't keep track of all the decrees. My client's refurbishing her gazebo. Adding an exotic southern touch.
I don't get it. When I went to Dunwall, brought back a river crush shell to use as an ashtray. Because it reminds me of good times. But what's the point of buying wood from a country you never visited?
Lady Shersha has money, so she gets the wood she wants.
Take a look around. We have the best wares for discerning guests such as yourself. Welcome to my shop. Say, an acquaintance of mine is supposed to be holed up in an office overlooking the Royal Conservatory. Check on them if you're headed that way. I'd check myself, but the streets are locked down. I'd make it worth your time.
I'll think about it.
See anything you like? Come in, my friend. Always a delight to see you. I'm certain you will be satisfied with your purchase. I look forward to the day when I can reopen my gallery. Please visit again soon. district is so quiet since the conservatory was closed.
I'm gonna get myself over to a doctor this very instant. Coughing up. I'll never get used to it. Ugh, disgusting.
Stuck over here.
What a pleasant surprise to see you again. Locked up in the conservatory where no one can see them. Truly a shame. Flies are worse here than any district in
Canada. Who opened this door?
It used to be something.
Oh, the wind.
Wait, look! I think her head is worth a fortune!
Oh, you little...
I'm bored.
What the? Come on, I don't have time for games!
Conservatory. For a while, I believed Ashworth has some connection to the occult in Karnaca. Something is happening that I don't understand. The overseers are the forward face of the Admin, but equally important are our sisters from the Oracular Order. To be direct, I suspect something is wrong within their sect. Subtle changes to the types of proclamations they've been making. Small but troubling deviations from tradition. But publicly saying anything along those lines will get me accused of heresy by my rivals within the Abbey. Is it possible that Ashworth has infiltrated the Oracular Order?
So Vice Overseer Byrne thinks Ashworth is interfering with the Oracular Order. If true,
thank you.
please. Not today.
Killer?
That's a big
deal. I have devoured. Blood and shit everywhere.
Two more months, she says. But she'll leave him. I can wait.
What?
Huh? Where did you disappear to?
Just can't get comfortable.
You could have spared so many lives. But you didn't. Why?
Lavender tincture.
She can't know
it's
that.
Good in spells and
for
all that.
For all anyone knows,
she
I'm
might want to rinse that foul mouth
why not?
Of hers with it too. Turn around, there's another commotion.
I've got goose flesh all over my arms. That's what happened.
Ashworth is somewhere inside the Royal Conservatory.
Brothers and sisters of my blood, and all the little people who make this great city tremble along. This is the Duke,
but you must have. My heart dies.
A new Empress sits on the throne in Dunwall. Our rightful ruler, Delilah Kaldwin, the first of her name. May she reign forever. There are some traitors.
Find out what happened to Pearlton and Lieutenant Colbers?
They probably ran off, you ask me. Must have had a thing for each other.
She went missing a day before he did, and someone found an officer's pistol in the gutter. I think something else happened. Maybe they went inside the conservatory.
Look, Karnaka's leaking people. We tell ourselves keeping it together, but everyone is afraid of what will happen when it really falls apart.
footprints across this dying city. Brianna Ashworth would have been miserable as a member of high society, forced to wed some bloated banker. Her only moments of real freedom, getting drunk at fancy balls, and slipping away to couple with strangers. It would have ended in an unhappy marriage and a late-night plunge into an icy river. But just before mother and father married her off, so many years ago, she found Delilah instead. It was all highways and graveyards after that, never looking back. Vice Overseer Byrne is an ambitious man, but he believes in the Abbey's mission, protecting the good people of the Empire against the likes of us. You know he'd be happier deep down if this ended with Brianna Ashworth's head on a spike. Maybe yours as well.
District where the soot makes your teeth gray.
Is that any way to talk about the place where we got our start, Beatrix? You're too good for street dust now. We'll see about that.
People of Great. Some of you have questioned. Restrict your mind.
By the Grand Circonic Guard. Let me answer all of this rousing at once.
Disloyalty
and sedition will not be tolerated.
Look at Duncan Van.
He's a patriot.
Every bit of this land's silver into shiny coins.
I asked him to double the number of mine workers.
No questions.
No complaints.
Arkane needed miners, and he produced
out of
them.
Out of thin air. I need your blood. Cool. Yes. Yes, hit me.
What was that?
Supposed to be here.
Thank you.
wait to find out how a sword through the heart wasn't enough to kill our new Empress Delilah.
After trying to make gravehounds for weeks, she gave up. You should have seen the twisted things she made. All snouts and teeth and tails.
That's just the way it is, dear Parmelia. Delilah wears the outsider's mark.
Thank you.
Something's off. Pretty sure of it. I didn't imagine that. This is a fine nest, my dears.
Jindosh was tiresome. How does this even work? If I can sabotage Ashworth's communion device, she'll be powerless.
Brianna, how did Jindosh die? Someone got inside that strange house of his.
Doubt.
Something's off. They are not happy.
Ashworth Journal. That set of lenses could be switched with the lenses in the device.
pillow with your hair. Oh, nice one. Come on, don't be shy.
Delilah fell to the assassin Dowd. Her magic was lost, and the coven scattered. I made a new life in Karnaca. Then I heard her whispering from the void, leading me to the Duke, who heard those same whispers. Together we worked to bring Delilah back into the world, changing the Empire from the home of Aramis Stilton 3 years ago. Across the Isles, all of us who'd been with her at Brigmore and before, we felt the magic return. Others joined. New faces, new blood. Now, Delilah is immortal. Forever. She holds Dunwall, and we've turned to corrupting the oracular order. The overseers take guidance from their prophetic sisters, and soon we'll influence their dreams and visions.
Thank you. progress? Where am I going to get that? Maybe the incantation will work with just a little muck from the street.
Someone there?
What was it?
You went wrong anyway!
I'll never.
What was that?
Who's there?
Get away! Huh? She won't go
she
far!
She can't escape!
I'll be wiping off
Let's
your...
Let's see how you handle yourself.
Wait for my
own!
Hey, who is...
Show yourself!
You're so...
No mercy!
See what you've got!
Hiding. Where is she, damn it?
Oh,
show yourself
find you,
and
you
state
know.
Your name. Hello?
The masked thug is
around. Anybody? Don't make me search the whole place. I don't
Come
have time
out.
For that.
Wherever you are.
Come on. I won't hurt you.
I told him to let it warm up.
Welcome back. Please, take your time.
Welcome back. I see you found the prototype.
Your acquaintance didn't make it.
It is a risky line of work, I'm afraid, but let's not dwell. I expect you'll be interested in payment. First, your finder's fee, of course, and if you like, I can draw up some schematics based on the prototype, something you can use to modify your tools. And as a token of my appreciation, a discount at the shop.
A fair deal.
I look forward to the day when I can reopen my gallery.
It's a come in, my friend. Always a delight to see you.
So it's done.
Ashworth won't be a problem anymore.
Good. But Emily, there's something else. Back when I lived in Dunwall, I did things that I'm not proud of.
Isn't that a requirement for citizenship?
What I've got to say is not a joke. I knew Delilah and Ashworth. Bought into their bullshit. Which led me down a bad road. To be honest, before all this, I thought Delilah dead. I don't want to get into it right now. But I felt like you should know. There are things I regret.
You never know who to trust, do you?
Everybody makes mistakes, Empress. You'll have to tell me all your secrets someday. Are you ready to leave now?
Yes, let's go. Take me back to the Dreadful Whale.
Another step toward the Duke of Sirkonos and Delilah.